In the heat of the early morning, on a hill they called the Skull, the roaring of the angry mob had settled to a lull. All eyes were cast upon the man whose hands and feet were bound. They saw him cry in anguish when they heard the hammer pound. They saw the bloody woven thorns with which his head the bloody cross of wood be dropped into the ground. The soldiers gambled for his clothes, they watched him win and lose. They saw the sun.